Taliban militants have killed 40 bus passengers in the southern Kandahar province of Afghanistan. Provincial police chief Matihullah Khan Karti says Taliban rebels stopped a passenger bus on Friday and took hostage all of its 50 passengers, and the militants set 10 of them free on Saturday and then killed the remaining 40 passengers, and the Taliban claims all those killed were government soldiers. The Afghan Defense Ministry, however, rejects that claim.